lights go out, I am all alone. All the trees outside are buried in the snow. I spend my night dancing with my own shadow, and it holds me, and it never lets me go. I move slow and steady, but I feel like a waterfall. Yeah, I move slow and steady, past the ones that I used to know. Oh.
Show what I want. teach me wrong from right.
And I'll show you what I can be.
And say it for me, say it to me. And I'll leave this life behind me. Say it if it's worth it to me. Glory, I'm coming back.
voice that whole time. I've been talking to myself this whole time without knowing my mic was muted. So, as I was saying to myself, how I'm getting very lucky just recording, so I think I should just record more. It seems like more how I get my luck. Because I've never found any armor or the katana. I've just killed it off people. As I was saying, then I just took the crowbar over the knife. I don't know if they do the same or what, but I've never really seen crowbars pop up as much, so those are kind of rare-ish. I don't know if they did a patch or something. But, yeah, sadly I've been talking to myself this whole time. So, half this video is just gonna be quietness. That means I got around three-minute songs. And this is my first time ever looting a katana. Like, I may have found a forest light, but the katana I've never really found before. I've killed it off people many times, but that's just about it. And when I was in the town, all that loot, I was saying I don't want to waste it, but I really want to take it, but I don't want to leave it there. Like, everything I had was pretty good for global inventory. Because I've been doing a lot of loot runs from Smallville to Blue Ridge, Clearview to Blue Ridge. And Clearview's been the most luckiest place I've been. Mainly because I found two M4 semis. Then with one of the, like, one of them was full, the other had 16 bullets. And then the one with 16 bullets, I got a kill with that one. So then I got many pistols. Well, I used to have many pistols. And I don't, like, I get people do many runs to get their loot, or some of you, I heard there was a hack to get guns, I don't know. And I can't see how you can get that many guns from PvP or anything in general, really. So, and I am a thug with Daylight Guy. I don't know why, but I've been playing him most. My character, Garothos, and he's kind of injured at 12% with a lot of loot, so I don't really want to log into him. He is at the airport, but I'm just waiting for a buddy to say when he wants to get on. He's going to have to protect me while I log in, because I got, like, a large few riot shields, many guns, many attachments. Every time I've went to the airport, I've had to get, like, I've been loaded with gear, and yet I still die. Sadly. But I guess the first time I went, I had an AKM with Mossinagant, with foregrip, silencer, scope, all that kind of stuff. And so I basically, I'm like at the Superior Junction where there's tons of zombies. And so I die at the Superior Junction. I just buy back because I'm extremely mad I lost all that gear. So I run back, grab my loot, and there's about 20 zombies. So I gotta waste half my AKM. And so all that's gone. And then the airport has hundreds of zombies, so the airport is insane. I guess there's 3 different ways to get in. I've only tried the front door, which kind of sucks. Cause I thought that was the only way in and out. And I guess I heard Boulder was a new place to go for guns. I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm not sure if that's true or not. Got into the safe zone nice and safely. So that's basically my first recorded run. Well, alone, anyways. So the first 15 minutes I'm gonna have to add music. And so, wow. Just about every run takes 30 minutes, huh? Interesting. Well, in-game, that's like 30 hours. Or not. Nah. That's stupid. Not 30 hours. 3 hours. Because I believe it's 10 minutes per hour. Which I guess that's reasonable. So, I guess you guys get to see my global inventory. Definitely putting this armor in there. Don't want to lose it just from runs. Just I killed a guy, he had a large backpack. And all I had was like a Kruger 22 rifle. So this is my global inventory. It's not much, but it's something. So, let's put my armor up. I don't know why I put my gun back up. So yeah, this is my weapons inventory, or my melee weapons. Except this, I don't know what that's doing in here. So, I've just been doing run after run after run. Here's my armor or hats inventory or backpacks. I keep several small backpacks just in case I'll get that. I can switch back to small. In some ways it does kind of suck, but well, then here's my food inventory. Mostly been getting a lot of water. And medicines. Killed a guy with one of those. Here's my attachments. 2 SMG grips, rifle laser, Cobra, and flashlight. So, that's about it for my global inventory. So, yeah, I'm not much of a mask guy. I don't know why. Just think the hats look better. I don't know, if you're gonna kill a guy, you should at least let him see your face instead of hiding behind a mask. Ooh, real scary. And so I found these in Campos. The only thing, like, I've seen one, but I've never found one. Fire axe, I guess. I know it sounds like a real fire axe, but like it's just a fireman's axe. It's hard to explain, I guess. So, I think that will be it for this video. Sadly, I had my mic on mute. It's probably why Vampire Kitty didn't hear me. And so, again, from the beginning, I was saying, sorry I have to play alone. Gotta add some music to this video, because walking is gonna be just really boring. And, so Vampire Kitty's trying to get this game, so I don't have to solo much anymore. And then, Jimmy Gunn dislikes this game mainly just because of the 1 hour wait time. That's just about it. Shadow Fox, he will be joining me. Or, not Shadow Fox. Yeah. Brain dead right now. Shadow Fire will be joining me. Hopefully soon. He said he can't right now, but I'm not sure. He's in Arma 2 right now. So, that's gonna be the end of this video. I'll be continuing this right after a short break. Hope you enjoy. Subscribe, share, have fun. I am working on getting a webcam, so that's gonna be fun. Bye.